The Bible says the wisdom of God will be known by the church. The wisdom starts in the church.
Those
who are dominating others with the wrong spirit. So we need the church to come together. The wisdom of God will start to reign among us. And the plan of God will prevail. The Bible says he manifested. Not only Jesus, the church. Remember, the church is the body of Jesus Christ. So the church manifested. It must manifest to destroy the works of the
enemy.
You are not here to entertain each other. We are here to destroy. Our combination must be of destroying the plan.
Church
is not a place where we gather, we share ideas. It's not a place of ideas. It's a place of power. If you believe, say
amen.
How many believe that you are in a place of power? So when you live here, you must live with power. To change the system of the enemy.
We change a system
outside there. The plan of the enemy
plan ya Satan
is to make Satan to rule.
Satan
to cancel the will of God. So now, listen, the more the church is oppressed, the more the church is persecuted. Is the more God fights for the church and bring forth revival.
Yes,
the church has survived many years. No one can stop the church. Jesus says, I will build my church. There is no gates of
hell
that will prevail against you. You are the church. God wants to build you. No one has to stop you. And if you believe, say
amen.
How many of you believe that you are unstoppable, unblockable? If you believe, let's see where you're working. You are unstoppable there. Let's see in your committee. In your community, you are unstoppable there. Let's see in your business where you are trying to make your business to rise up.
There's
no gates of hell that will be able to stop you. I don't know if you're hearing. I mean, your amen is very weak. I don't know if you're hearing. Devil cannot stop you.
Satan,
if you believe, say
amen.
I'm saying this because Satan has tried to stop me, has failed
100%.
And if he has failed on me, he can't do anything to you.